Okay. We are back. So, the game had crashed, so I went back in time a little bit. That's okay. That happens. It just kind of, I was dicking around with the inventory system, and the game was like, eh, fuck it. And I was like, no! How could you? And so, this trash can. Why can't I throw Jensen's trash can? Get in the bed. I sleep with trash, for I am dirt. Oh, yeah. Alright, listen to your shit. Give me my parts. What's in here? What's in here? I don't want to dick around. Drop it. Drop it. So, I'm just gonna... Oh, I didn't see that before. So there's some parts here. Okay, I'm gonna grab all that. Ammo. That's important. I'm just trying to find everything that I... Hook. Nice lights out there. I'm a vampire! Alright, well, 360 no scope. Like, I can't be seen in the mirror, like. Is the mirror even. Nope. Not even replicating anything. Okay. I think there was some health and shit in here. I took a shower last time, so I'm just trying to be quick about it since the game crashed. Ooh, credit chip. Who hides credit chips in books?
Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarin.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday...
Bottle of son, booze.
Whatever reasons you've had for not getting there these last 2 years...
Well, bottle of wine, you got there.
I'm leaving for London soon,
but... Okay. Wine. What does wine even do?
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Beer, kettle.
Come on, let me get this out of the way when talking about the Og incident. I've always hated that.
Something, is that bacon? Incident? Hold on. That is bacon! He's got bacon and sausage in his fucking fridge, in his microwave. Too heavy.
Try Og Travesty. Try Og Massacre. How about Og Armageddon? Because that's where we're headed. Thanks for the...
Smart home. Hello.
Open
wall panel. I don't have any revolvers. Then I'm going to... Hopefully the game doesn't crash this time. I keep that. That can go in there. Those can go in there. Those can keep those. Those can keep that. Something else can go in there. Typhoon ammo, give that back. Excellent. Yeah, Jensen Singh's freaking out here. I can build this, but I can't not yet. Regroup before heading out. This thing. And then, gotta throw this real quick. Crafting. Health is very helpful. Hacking basics. Don't get caught. Advanced hacking. Medication, takedowns, I'll take this. Take this for sure. This. Take that. Praxis can go. That shit. There we go. Okay. Sweet. I have a lot of money. It's my TV. Hello? Yeah, that doesn't, I can't use that yet. So what else do I got on this house? Juggernaut Collective? Ugh. Paperwork, am I right? Oh yeah, I got some for reading, right? I think we're good to go. How do I activate TV, actually?
I'll keep you safe. Out of sight, out of mind. As you wish. But remember, homeowner, this poses a substantial security risk.
What's on TV? He's not wearing a shirt, but he's wearing pants!
Just like, yeah, enjoying some TV and some coffee.
I know I am not the only one wondering what the Augmented Rights Coalition hopes to achieve. Following.
I do. Okay.
It's time to get up and call, dude. Put my coffee down, go stand up. Okay. Remote.
Seraph.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Nice gold suit, dude.
What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam. I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage. And while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. Wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rocaseca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life. Because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Man, talk about some bad blood. Oh, shit. Okay, this is going to be my 1, 2, 3, and 4. Are we good here? Remote, divorce TV. It's all something here. Pails here. On.
Miller, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my Augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it. Oh.
Damn!
Likvidátor Škod už tam byl, ale že by něco hlásil, jsem ještě neslyšel.
Alright, so this must be the outworld.
I cannot believe. Didn't he just lose his daughter not so long ago?
Yes, Christelle. A nice girl.
Now this. Haha, suckers!
He is just a poor Og with the wrong enhancements and the wrong connections. The algorithm is useless.
Oh, my man, just gonna rummage around your house.
Yeah.
Never mind. I'll be back. Sleepyhead, how you doing?
Sorry, I cannot help. It is the dawn of a new age.
Seeker, are you prepared for the ascension?
I think you've got the wrong guy.
No, I can see your purity. You are close, so close. And the Singularity Church of the Machine God can help take you the rest of the way. You know of it?
I don't think your church can help me get where I'm going.
Each of us lives with needs and desires, begging and howling for attention, for fulfillment. We barely have time to ponder. What, if anything, lies beyond this wretched world?
And you have some idea of what that might be?
I am but a servant, tasked with spreading the word and offering hope to those who have none. But I have the teachings of the church to guide me. What would you like to do?
This Singularity Church of the Machine God, for augmented only?
The word of the Mother. Only the gifted will ascend. She has cast out the flesh flawed in preparation.
So you're here on a recruitment drive to fill up the numbers.
And more. The Builder lives in this place. The dreamer of our ascension. Now, cast out at the will of the Mother.
Let me guess. He's one of the flesh flawed.
No. He simply had the crisis of faith, but I am not so blinded by my faith as others are. He was a friend once, a mentor, a leader in our church. Some of us remember. Do you have more questions?
Nice book.
Tell me more about this ascension.
Our minds will depart their corporeal shells and merge with the divine consciousness of the Machine God. This is the ascension.
Sounds like you're talking about uploading a copy of your brains to a computer. I didn't think that was possible yet.
Thanks to the Builder, it is. But it is much more than a simple copy. It is transference. Yosef called it an evolution of the human condition. Do you have more questions, Seeker?
Nothing right now. Maybe some other time.
Very well, Seeker. I will be here if you change your mind.
I have found the answer. Wisdom lies in the Machine God, friends. Join
Can
us.
Can I have one of your pamphlets, please? I want to slit a guy's throat with it. Ooh, there's a vehicle in here. Damn. This one. Damn. Oh, it's mini storage. There's probably some shit in there. What's in here? Just start exploring. 3 hours later. Woo! Mail? Nope. That's trunk. You ain't got shit in your trunk. Dog, get some junk in that trunk. Are you an augmented hooker?
Srana plechovka.
Yeah.
I haven't been near
this. This is ridiculous.
Just look at this place. It's all gone to hell. You know why? These people care too much.
Hello? Sorry. I've been a little out
how
of it lately. Doctor...
So, what was it like?
I don't know how to describe it. Even now, all I can recall are flashes.
Later.
So, how I'll go this guard. Hey, guy.
What do you want, Clank? Go on back to your hole before I ship you off to Gollum.
Bitch.
Že? Snad víte, jak to chodí. Ukažte papíry a můžete jít dál.
District is pretty quiet.
Nechápu, proč...
District not so quiet. What's going on over here?
I said your papers are expired.
They just extended my contract.
I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way.
You should have thought of this yesterday.
Okay, hands
Please, if he doesn't get them,
but this is not just like everyone else.
The only thing I am guilty of is being ugly.
Whoa. Whoa! Fuck!
This area is off limits.
Hey, buddy.
Do not make me shoot you.
What? The car just exploded. I didn't do it. Oh, come on. Guys, come on. I didn't do that. The car just exploded in the background. All I saw was a helpless grenade launcher. And y'all just shoot a man. Come on. What the fuck? A car just exploded. They're like, he was trying to take grenade launcher out of trunk. Who puts a grenade launcher in a trunk? It's like, ooh! Wait, I can't take that. Damn it. I'm gonna go back to my house and drop something off. Oh, I'm close. Okay. I saw the grenade launcher, and I just had to have it. Hold on. I'm gonna take it.
Bio cells, painkillers, right over there.
Oh, Cratchit.
Too bold, you buck.
Cratchit. What are you gonna do about it? I just stole your credit chip.
You're welcome. Think again.
Hey.
There's no next time. Final warning, Connor.
Why is that a new kid?
What did I do?
Break out your.
What did I do? These people are dicks. Go up back to my house.
Oh. Hello.
Bio cells, painkillers, right over there. Stars is the man. He'll set you up.
Okay.
You need to pick me up. You want Praxis, eh? Bio cell, hypostim, painkillers.
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
What do you got? What are you buying? I can sell stuff too. Got weapons up in here? Ooh. Actually, I have a laser target pistol. Health. Praxis kit. Crafting parts. Get 100 for 500. And ammo. Wow, okay. Cool. Oops.
Stop wasting my time.
I was just looking.
I'll be on my way.
Fuck off then. Next time, maybe not fuck off.
Let it be a dick. I'm gonna steal a credit chip. Run.
Bio cells, painkillers, right over there.
I'm getting.
How much longer?
I'm getting that grenade launcher. Where's my house? One more floor. I'm getting that grenade launcher. I don't even care. I'm just making content. I wonder if that hit anybody. I'm gonna get the grenade launcher and just come running back to my house.
As you wish. Out of sight, out of mind. As you wish.
They don't say that. That should be more enough room for a grenade launcher, right? Oops.
I just run up for a grenade launcher. Okay. I just want a grenade launcher. I mean, it's a grenade launcher. I mean, what does it matter? I don't have any grenades for it. I mean, I'm taking it anyways. I want a grenade punch. When I saw it, I just had to have it.
You sure?
Hello, you how are you? So my name is Adam Jensen. Don't mind me. Hello. Daily lives, don't mind me. Hey, that's a shiny grenade launcher you got there. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hope it doesn't start raining.
Not going in there. Can I pick
interesting
this up?
Look.
Dumpster's too heavy. Hey.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Why do all Russian guys sound
like found him by now? Stay away from here.
You feel that?
What?
It's in the air. You can almost taste it like a static charge after a thunderstorm.
Is this the bookstore? Oh, bowling ball. Who wants some nuts? Coming up here. Whatever. More eggs here. Mission log. So, checking out GF29. This is the one I'm currently on. Criminal gang, if you want to be fixed up, you have to get past the thugs and tear out the time machine. I need to get past the thugs. It seems like I can use my guns. Oh, I put in his eye! Stop it, stop it! Ow!
You won't be walking that one off.
Should have used the grenade launcher. I have died in the last 30 minutes 3 times now.
Lucky, I have this fire.
Mike Priest.
Wait to be turned into condos.
So we got two guys looking one way. Hey! Hey!
Not the place for you, Yobo!
Did I hit the other guy? Are the cops shooting at me too? Shit, get in there. Fuck it. Damn it.
Another dead abomination.
Crap. This is hard. Should have used the grenade launcher again. Round two.
There's no way to leave.
Whoa. That's fake. That was real for a second there. God. Like a super.